Welcome to this magnificent home in South Surrey.
What are you doing here? Don't you have a team to mourn after that disastrous Euro Cup?
I was upset and I needed to distract myself. So why not sell a house or two? What are you doing here? Do you have a Zoom call or something?
No, why do you ask? Why are you wearing the same thing you were wearing last time?
Oh, you are right. Is that better?
Not really, but sure. Well, I'll let you get on with it. I'm going to the beach because we're in White Rock and it's right there. Peace.
Oh, that means something totally different in my country.
Shall we move on? It's me, your favorite fake British realtor. Let's have a look at 15831 39A Avenue in South Surrey. White Rock, if you will. As you walk in, you will notice this beautiful tile entrance.
Can you hear that? No? Well, you're not supposed to hear anything. It's a floor.
Shall we start with the bedrooms? Well, we're moving on up,
to the east side. Four bedrooms on the upper level with three bathrooms. One Jack and Jill.
Or a Jack and Jack. Or a Jill and Jill. It's shared, is what I'm trying to say. Welcome to the master bedroom.
Whoa, you're not allowed to say that anymore. It's primary now.
Oh, bollocks. Well, okay, primary then. Fit for a king bed. Or am I not allowed to say that anymore?
The six-piece master ensuite is quite luxurious, with its giant soaker tub, stand-up shower, and double vanity. Oh, and heated floors to boot.
Oh, what's that I hear? Uncle Ben? I think it's time for tea. Shall we head to the lower level? And we'll never be royal.
It's a one in our blood. This beautiful kitchen has everything you need. Stainless steel appliances, double wall oven.
Perfect for bangers and mash.
Gas stove and these glorious granite countertops.
Wonder Bread, it's all they had at the local Waitrose.
It's actually save on foods.
Oh, isn't that right to the point, eh?
You will also notice the prep bar before you head into this enormous formal dining room and this great-sized formal living room.
You know, the one with the furniture that none of the children were ever allowed on.
The office is perfect for making those deals happen, and a powder room conveniently located next to that.
Because making deals requires a lot of coffee, and you know what comes after that.
This family room is also pretty great, overlooking the magnificent patio and yard. The lower level is suitable with two bedrooms, one bathroom, and a large bar and entertainment area.
This is the perfect area to watch some Coronation Street or a couple episodes of Bridgerton.
Sitting on over 14,000 square feet, this over 5,000 square foot home has ample room for entertaining.
And if you want to belt out a tune, this may be the best place for it. Don't take me home. Please don't take me home.
Hey, be quiet.
Oh, what was that? The neighbors must have got a parrot or something.
Conveniently located next to Morgan Creek Golf Course, a short drive to the beach, and close to all other amenities, White Rock has to offer
a splendid opportunity for a brilliant buyer.